And big news for Marshall baseball. An 8-acre plot of land between 3rd and 5th Avenue in Huntington has been purchased and will be used to construct the new Thundering Herd baseball stadium. Wednesday's announcement also officially kicked off the $22 million fundraising effort. Construction is set to begin in March on the former Flint Group property and is set to be finished in 2021. Marshall purchased the land from the Huntington Municipal Development Authority.